this message. I fear my thoughts are no longer my own. Just watch over me until I can find my way out of this labyrinth in my brain and regain my sanity. And then maybe Betty, my princess, maybe you will love me again.
What is that?
I'm not sure, but it's coming our way. Come on. Marcy, you stay in the car. I'll be right back.
Simon!
Ow, 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 ow!
You're not going to put it on, are you?
I have to protect us.
But you're gonna act weird again.
Don't worry, I can control it better now. You will no longer terrify a 47-year-old man and a 7-year-old girl!
Promise me you won't put it on again.